Kimberly got up and set her plate down in the sink, then went over to Deedee and patted her on the back until she burped quietly. The soft noise Deedee emitted sounded more like a delicate coo from a baby girl than a full-fledged eructation. Kimberly smiled at how demurely her sister managed to behave even though she had been transformed into an infant. It was as if her manners were a central part of her being rather than a learned response. Kimberly took the bottle from Deedee's hands and set it on the table. Then she lifted Deedee from the high chair and settled her on her hip for the ride back to the living room.